Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Suresh. Today I am going to discussing about another important effect, that is electromeric effect. What is electromeric effect? This effect mainly involves or takes place between two multiple atoms, that is multiple bonds, either double or triple bond. This effect mainly occurs whenever the attacking reagents would be attached, and it involves instantaneous transfer of electrons pairs of the multiple bonds to the linked atom. Okay, this is the scientific definition of the electromeric effect. Now we are going to what is electromeric effect. For example, you can see this example. Definitely you understand that definition. What is the example? For example, double bond containing compound, that is carbonyl compound, which is treated with, for example, a nucleophile. Either electrophile or nucleophile, those are attacking reagents. Okay, you see this equation. Whenever this nucleophile come closer to this carbonyl compound, at that time this bond is migration takes place. That is a charge transfer takes place. Here a delta positive ion takes place and delta minus charge takes place. Here charge suppression takes place whenever this nucleophile attached or come closer this carbonyl compound. Then it forms this type of reaction. At a time this nucleophile attacking this carbon atom, then it forms this type of reaction. Okay, this is the electromeric effect. For example, we can take again, we can take initially a carbonyl compound, that is double bond containing compound here, which is treated with attacking reagent. That attacking reagent is a nucleophile. Whenever this nucleophile come closer this carbonyl compound, at a time this charge suppression takes place at the multiple bond, and this minus charge attacking this positive charge, then it forms this type of reaction. So this is the electromeric effect. Now what are the classification of this electromeric effect? This electromeric effect mainly denoted with E. This electromeric effect mainly which is denoted with E effect, or electromeric effect, or E effect. This electromeric effect mainly classified into two types. First one is positive electromeric effect, and second one is negative electromeric effect, that is plus E effect, and second one is minus E effect. Okay, what is the plus E effect and what is the minus E effect? Okay, now one by one we can discuss in this positive electromeric effect and negative electromeric effect. In this classification, positive electromeric effect, what is the positive E effect? Now for example, you can understand this positive electromeric effect. We can take a double bond containing compound, that is ethylene, which is treated with electrophile. This is positive reagent, attacking reagent, electrophile. Whenever this attacking reagent electro which come closer to this double bond containing compound, that is ethylene, then charge dispersion takes place. Then here the positive charge and here the delta minus charge is takes place. Then this electrophile attacking this minus charge, then this type of reaction takes place. Okay, this is the positive electrophilic effect or positive electromeric effect. This is the positive electromeric effect. You can understand this positive electromeric effect. Simply, what is the definition? whenever electrophile which is treated with carbon double bond containing or multiple bond containing compound, what is positive electromeric effect? Simply, whenever electrophile attached with a double bond containing compound is called as positive electromeric effect. What is negative electromeric effect? Or minus E effect. Okay. Simply you can understand. For example, you can take simply. We can take whatever we can take an example carbonyl compound, that is C double bond O double bond containing compound, then which is treated with a nucleophile cyanide ion. Okay, whenever this nucleophile brings together with a carbonyl compound, then it forms, then here this bond is migration takes place, carbon and oxygen comparing, oxygen having more electronegativity at of atom, so here minus charge, delta minus charge and delta positive, here charge suppression takes place. Whenever this nucleophile bring together, then it forms charge transportation takes place, then this nucleophile attacking this carbon atom, then it forms this type of reaction. This is the negative electromeric effect. Okay, this is the negative electromeric effect. Simply, what is the definition? What is the learn of method in this definition? Simply, we can create a definition. Whenever a nucleophile attached with a carbonyl containing compound or double bond containing compound, whenever a nucleophile attaching with carbonyl compound containing compound or double bond containing compound is called as negative electromeric effect. Okay, so what is the electromeric effect? You can understand what is electromeric effect. Simply scientific definition I can say, what is the definition and what is the example and what is the classification of electromeric effect, what is positive electromeric effect and what is negative electromeric effect. Are you understand this electromeric effect? Thank you.